All right, guys, so it's going to be mainly explosive workout for the legs. And we're going to do some tricep as well. A little bit of strength for the tricep. Get into it. All right, let's go. Here you have for this leg workout and tricep. As you can see, we did most explosive workout for the legs. We did some weighted dips and some body weight close grip push-up for the tricep. I'm gonna eat a lot of food, a lot of leftover from the holiday. I'm gonna have more carbs than I usually do protein just because I train a bigger muscle group like my legs. Also gonna spend time with my family. Guys, for His glory, peace.